Hey. Hey, get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers up.
We got Conference USA. You better believe this is bettable. North Texas and Florida Atlantic at FAU Football Stadium in Boca Raton, Florida. The FAU Owls, what, minus 11 and 74 against the Mean Green? The first meeting, about as one-sided as it gets. Florida Atlantic, just 3.5-point favorites at home. Note the difference between the first meeting and this meeting. And, you know, we're not talking about a game that was played like week one of the season either. But minus 3.5 in the first meeting at home, minus 11 now. And, of course, 69-31 was the final score of that game. Florida Atlantic was coming in off a bye, and Lane Kiffin rammed up that offense. I mean, that offense went nuts.
Take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Home, a place where I can go. To take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home.
Look, I didn't power through the struggle just to let a little trouble knock me out of my position and interrupt the vision. After everything I witnessed, after all of these decisions, all these miles, feet, inches, they can't add up to the been through just to get to a place where even if there's no closure, I'm still safe. I still ache from trying to keep pace. Somebody give me a sign, I'm starting to lose faith.
Now tell me, how did all my dreams turn to nightmares? How did I lose it when I was right there? Now I'm so far that it feels like it's all gone to pieces. Tell me, why the world never fights fair?
I'm trying to find
home, a place where I can go. To take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Someone take me home.